Back live championship Tuesday continuing here on NXT as Mandy Rose in control. Rose, who believes she's the only woman worthy enough to be champion here in NXT, has been in control this matchup throughout the commercial break. But moments ago, Dakota Kai willing to risk it all to wipe out Toxic Attraction. However, Mandy Rose would take advantage during the commercial break and actually almost put Dakota Kai away.
Yeah, been a real turn of events during that break there. But of course, Mandy Rose, as per usual, getting back on top here. And now Dakota Kai's chances of becoming her first NXT Women's Championship reign are slipping away.
And Rose charging right in, staying on her feet. Look at Dakota Kai. This is that uncharacteristic offense you talked about, but Rose.
The power of Mandy Rose.
Cover, cover, cover. Title on the line, and Dakota Kai continuing to fight, just getting that left shoulder.
The in-ring abilities of Mandy Rose are forever underappreciated, but right there, just textbook effort in turning things around, pulling this match into a 180 once again.
You know, this is a one-on-one traditional championship matchup, unlike what we will witness at WrestleMania Backlash Premium Live event, where Charlotte Flair faces Ronda Rousey in an I Quit match for the SmackDown Women's title.
Oh, man, unfinished business from WrestleMania, in my opinion. Their match ended with some question marks for me. Well, at WrestleMania Backlash, we're going to get ourselves a conclusion, and I cannot wait.
Rose again continuing to be in control. And look, you claim to be friends with the champion. What's your claim?
I think the world knows Mandy and I are pretty tight.
Okay, well, Rose, is she thinking twice about crossing Dakota Kai and her friends?
It's a fair question. With Toxic Attraction, but I'm going to address it anyway. Listen, don't put the cart before the horse here. This is undoubtedly a tough test for Mandy Rose in her championship reign. She'd probably rather be
shoulders down. Able to kick out is Kai, and still to come, the third and final championship match on this Championship Tuesday. We will find out who the new NXT Tag Team Champions will be in a gauntlet match.
Yeah, let's save the regrets for right now. Mandy knows how to deal with problems, and let's face it, there is no bigger problem right now than the resurgent Dakota Kai.
Dakota Kai looking to hurt the champion tonight. The biggest way to do that is to dethrone Mandy Rose. What a double stop, and Dakota Kai starting to feel all the emotions that could make her the NXT Women's Champion for the very first time.
I don't care how tight your abs are, there are no way in the world to protect yourself from offense like that from Dakota Kai.
And Kai, what is on her mind? Just dropping Rose one more time for the championship, and Rose. Not a lot behind that kick out by the champion.
It's gonna take all of Dakota Kai's storied experience here in NXT to pull off the victory tonight. Such are the abilities of Mandy Rose, and such is the threat, of course, from Toxic Attraction on the outside.
Now, we've seen Toxic Attraction already stick their nose in Dakota Kai's business tonight, but a chop block from Rose. And Rose trying to cut all the corners here to retain her goal.
And for that driving knee to the jaw of Dakota Kai. Dakota Kai just...
Spinebuster. Is that enough for Mandy Rose to retain? And again, Dakota Kai able to kick out.
High angle pin, but both ladies showing signs of wear and tear at this point. Stress etched all over the face of Mandy Rose's running mates in Toxic Attraction. I'm concerned for Mandy Rose here. That right hamstring is in a bad way.
You talked about the title defense a few weeks ago. The wear and tear on Mandy Rose. Is tonight the night as the NXT Universe rising up with Kai? Inside cradle and another near fall.
Not the time to be talking trash at all. You have to put this one to bed.
And Dakota Kai maybe doing just that. Kai, so much taken out of her, trying to get back to her feet, hitting the chiropractor.
Don't think she got all of it. It looked like Mandy Rose collapsed halfway through. Fortunately for Mandy, I think that hamstring gave way.
And Kai now realizing. Oh, Dolan, what the? Jane!
Well, this was the threat all along as far as Dakota Kai's concerned.
Yeah, of course. Toxic. Mandy Rose! What a running knee! And, of course, Rose retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT
Toxic Attraction realized the championship was slipping through their fingers. That's what happened, Wade. Gigi had to interfere. Jane had to interfere to open the door for Mandy Rose. I'm sure you're all happy about this.
I will take nothing away from Dakota Kai, but let's hand Mandy Rose some credit. Clearly not at 100.
The entire match. Toxic Attraction, the deciding factor. The numbers advantage, the numbers game came into play one more time, and Mandy Rose in the end, bam!
That is how you become champion, and that is how you go on a 170-day plus championship reign here. It's about time we gave Mandy Rose her credit for what she's done for all of us here on the NXT brand.
Oh! Wendy Chu!
What the hell is this?
Whoa, Wendy Chu!
Super Soaker? Wendy Chu.
Ain't nothing wrong with a super soaker. Look at your girls now, Wade. They're embarrassed.
Embarrassed. They've still got all the gold, and they are, more importantly, still the attraction of NXT.